You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Looks tight, but I can get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out. There's something up ahead. What's that? There's something shiny there. A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open? More lights. A shape. It's connected to the door somehow. Changed color. The door changed color too.
SRC. Black quartz encryption. I've routed the message to your hologram for viewing.
What's that?
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you.
Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you.
Hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
last night?
Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So they always sit watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Chana handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Well, Machu Picchu.
And maybe that's all I need, you know. That moment the door opened and you were standing there. Wearing that retro wave dress and the way you smile. I had to look away or you were gonna see on my face what had just blossomed inside me, you know. It was just an instant, but I knew we'd be forever.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, Such things are dangerous.
No!
Survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. Muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's Embrace.
And what?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. Yes. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow. There. See them? These are called Striders. Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. That's it. Those will do. Follow. There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Aloy, throw a rock near me. Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me. Aloy, throw a rock near me. There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Thank you. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Stay low in the grass, and be quiet. It is time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study it. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
What, that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. Keep firing! Again! You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Okay, here comes the stealth stuff that I am not interested in.
do this slowly and quietly. Can't let them see me. To see their path. There he is. Hey!
What? How is this? Shh.
Follow me.
Them.
so it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips.
They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that. I'll tuck that away. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear.
You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate. Something's really bothering him. If you think something abandoned him, he's wrong. Until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was, and why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Mother's heart. 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
I just want to go about my day.
Red light means trouble. Useful. Keep the upper hand.
Please. No one else will help me.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
I'm equipped to take you on. new plan. found this. They're scanning for me.
Wondering about where she shouldn't. I can't hear anything. Nope, not a thing.
Oh, Mother, help this outcast learn her place.
Good thing I'm Shunder. I'd actually have to talk to these idiots.
Vala's more likely to ask the matriarchs for a weapon than a fate blessing if she wins the war.
Surely a cargo of faithless wouldn't dare show their faces here. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me, the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's Heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. You've got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all Mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Get bored and walk away.